To them of God, I say, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I say, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Children of God, praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Children of God, you are welcome to Jesus Never Fuck Up Ministry.
You be mumu.
Yes, this is Jesus Never Fuck Up Ministry. God is here.
Full
what
time.
I mean is this, God is here.
Full time.
So, children of God, our topic today is givers never lack. Yeah, what I'm saying is this, givers never lack. The Bible lets us to know, whenever you give, you will receive back.
Apostle, we hear of this.
You are a mumu man.
Jesus.
They never show you say the mumu.
Pastor, my question is that you said anybody that gives 10 naira will receive 15 naira. What about if you give 2,000? How much will you receive?
Yes.
Apostle, we hear of this.
Yes. That is a nice question. If you give 2,000, you receive 2 million.
What?
I said this. Yes.
So,
my brother, I want us to perform according to what I taught you guys today. Yes. Give us, never lie. So, I want you people to come and give to me. I am your pastor. Give me, you will not lack. Just come and give me any amount you have. Come and give me.
And they never leave you. They have left you behind.
Continue.
Oh, I'm not too much. You be mumu. You think say they wise? How many times would they tell you before you know that Nigeria is not for you?
Amen. Yes.
Jesus is Lord.
Yes. Don't look me away. I'm putting this money because give us never lie. I say give us never
lie.
So let us share the grace. Yes. Let's share our grace. God is going to bless everybody.
You only you waka come.
Our topic today remains the same. Give us never lack.
What? Full time?
I said it. Give us never lack.
You think so? You're wise.
You receive 100,000, 2 million. Jesus never fuck up ministry.
Jesus is Lord.
Never fuck you up. That's what I'm saying. Give today I receive more. Yes. I hope you guys received 2 million last week.
Pastor, I'll give you 2.5. I never see anything.
You
Jesus
mean that?
Is
you
Lord.
Give me 2.5. You have not received anything.
I don't receive anything.
What
Pastor.
About you?
Pastor, I'll give you 2,000. Even my shop self, nobody they come there again.
What?
What?
What about you?
Pastor, I'll give you 2,000. You will end up in my
corner. Hey! What about you?
Pastor, I'll give you 2,000.
Hey! Hey! Can you imagine? It's like you guys give me this seed with double mind. Because you can give me and you will not receive back. Okay, do you know what? Give today with your whole heart. With your mind.
What? Child?
You be mumu. You think so you're wise? You are a mumu.
Do it like that. Give it your heart. You will receive. Yes. Nah, come and give.
Give, come and give. Yes, come and give me. I'll give to the
Lord. Come and give me. Give so that your business will move
forward. You are a mumu man.
What?
Full time? You think they're wise? You are a mumu man.
Jesus. Apostle,
will hear of this. Her pastor will hear of this.
World can be something else. You be mumu. You think say they wise. How many times would they tell you before you know that Nigeria is not for you?
I say divas never lack. Yes. What I'm saying is now, nah, let's share the grace. Let's share the grace. I say you will receive.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. Today is third Sunday of this particular church. Jesus never fuck up ministry. Yes. And our topic remains the same. Give us never lack.
Woman.
Jesus.
They never show you say this woman.
Yes, children of God, I'm serious about this topic. God is telling me. I should keep on saying this topic. I should keep on preaching it. Don't be stingy. Give. Right now, I want you guys to come and give. Come and give me. Yes. I say, come and give me.
You be mumu.
Yes, come and give.
Oh, mumu, not too much.
This topic cannot work today.
You be mumu.
Jesus is
not. Since they wise. Woman.